Welcome to Data Basics, where we're going to learn how to assign data to the grid after load. Previously, we only assigned data through the data attribute on the ZingGrid tag. Now we want to render data after the page is loaded and not only on page parse. If we look in our JavaScript tab, we're going to wait 1 second after load and then render our data. The first thing we need to do is assign data to get the reference to ZingGrid. We can do that through the native query selector method and by targeting ZingGrid. The next step is to assign data to the grid. Since the data attribute is a watched attribute, we can manipulate its value at any time. We must assign string data because HTML attributes take string values, not objects. If we look at the network tab, we can see the string exists in the DOM. This isn't the most efficient way to do things, but it will work since the data attribute is watched. The most efficient way to set data is to use the ZingGrid exposed API method, setData. The reason why this is the most efficient way is because when we inspect the DOM, we can actually see that we're assigning data to the HTML property, not the attribute. This means there's no more bloat in your DOM, which is why we recommend doing it. Stay tuned for our next video, where we'll show you how to assign remote JSON data sources directly to your grid with one attribute.